Listen, once there was this old man.
Well,
that's not the end of the story. He's this old man, and he had an old plow, and an old mule, and an old dried-up prune of a wife, and a little shack, and well, one day that mule just up and died on him. And you know what he said, Leonard? He said, "Them that has must lose."
Joker, huh?
No, he was serious. Them that has must lose.
Who do you think he was fooling?
He was just expressing a point of view, Leonard.
Well, he was a joker, then.
Well, he was there in the scene, Leonard. He know what to say.
Thinking?
Nothing.
You want to know what I'm thinking?
Yeah, okay.
I'm thinking about a big can of yeller peaches.
He could have sold his car, Leonard. I'm talking now in a more serious vein.
He wouldn't pay?
No, he wanted to pay. He just said he couldn't.
You know, I could have cut a dollar sign on his belly. Hey, Bill. Bill, excuse me, Bill. But I got a problem. I looked down and I seemed to find a Mexican boxing glove in my hand, huh? What? From now on out, they're going to call you Dollar Bill Garrett. You're just going to have to live with it, that's all. You might be able to get it off with plastic surgery, but that's up to you. I don't care.
Did you think they would have scared him? Do you think they would have scared the hell out of him?
Well, I don't know. I don't think he'd get much nookie cut up like that. Then again, he might get a lot. Girls would just sit there and think he was something else.
But you think it would have scared him?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know.
Well, the only way we'll ever know for sure is to call him up and ask him.
He won't say.
I don't know. Leonard, you come down here and you bust your hump, and what do you got?
You got me, Jim.
There's a wall around my body, a fence around my kind. Nothing comes to me easily, not leastwise peace of mind. Still, I keep moving.